How do you feel about refugees coming to live here in Britain?
I'm a long time traveling here below.
Once it was the other way around. 200-300 years ago, ports like here in Bristol were filled with British refugees. If you look at your own family, you're likely to find migration there somewhere. Join me and Jeff Warner for our show, Human Cargo. It's a great night of stories and songs. They won't make the history any prettier, but they may help you think afresh about refugees today.